you have seen. Hidden from your sight, wherever atmosphere is changing now. For the Spirit of the Lord is here. The evidence is all around that the Spirit of feels changing now. For the Spirit of the Lord is here. The evidence is all around that the Spirit of the Lord is here.
Amen.
heavens are open over us. The heavens are open over us. Oh. 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 Thank you. cross my mind to Calvary, where Jesus bled and died for me. I see his wounds, his hands, his feet, my Savior. Cursed tree. His body bowed and drenched in tears. They laid him down in Joseph's tomb, the entrance sealed by heavy stone. Messiah still and all alone. And oh, praise the name of the Lord our God. Oh, praise his name forevermore, for endless days. We will sing your praise, oh Lord our God. And on the third, at break of dawn, the Son of blazing sun shall pierce the night, and I will rise among the saints, my gaze transfixed on Jesus' face. See you face to face. On that day when we'll see you face to face. And everything that seems so important, everything that seems so hard, be swallowed up in the glory of your face. Glory of your face, Jesus. See the glory of your face.
Thank you.
stand in the fire. And though the armies rise up against us on all sides, we will not be shaken. We will not be shaken. We will not be shaken. Though the battle rages, we will stand in the fight. Though the armies rise up against us on all sides, we will not be shaken. We will not be shaken. We will not be shaken.
Shaking, we will not be shaking.
shaken. We will not be shaken. We will not be shaken. For we trust in our God. And through His unfailing love, He never fails. We will not be shaken. We will not be shaken. We will not be shaken. For we trust in our God, and through His unfailing love, we will not be shaken. 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 We will not be shaken.
Sacrifice and the presence.
present suffering, you're creating a greater glory in me, 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 a greater glory. Cries out for the sons of God, the sons of God. All creation will see, and all creation cries out for the sons of God, for the sons of God. All creation will see, all creation cries out for the sons of God, the sons of God. All creation will see, all creation cries out for the sons of God, the sons of
kingdom and another king.
those who live for another kingdom, another king. For those who live for another kingdom, another king. Trials and tribulations, when I see your face, it's gonna be worth it all. I believe it, I believe it, when I see your face, it's gonna be worth it all, even through trials. It's gonna be worth it all. I believe. it all. Even through trials and tribulations, when I see your face, it's gonna be worth it all. I believe it. I believe it. When I see your face, it's gonna be worth it all. Even through trials and tribulations, when I see your face, it's gonna be worth it all. Oh, it's gonna be worth it. It's gonna be worth it all. Oh, it's gonna be worth it. It's gonna be worth it. It's gonna be worth it all. Oh, it's gonna be worth it. It's gonna be worth it. It's gonna be worth it all. It's gonna be worth it. It's gonna be worth it. It's gonna be worth it all. Present sufferings, present sufferings are nothing compared to the glory within. Present sufferings are nothing compared to the glory, oh, the glory within, glory within. These sons of God, these sons of God, the sons of God, the glory within. These sons of God, these sons of God, these sons of God, oh, the glory within. These sons of God, these sons of God, these sons of God, the glory within. These sons of God, these sons of God, these sons of God, oh, the glory within. These sons of God, these sons of God, these sons of God, oh, nothing compares to the glory within. These sons of God, these sons of God, these sons of God, nothing compares to the glory within. These sons of God, these sons of God, these sons of God, nothing compares to the glory within. These sons of God, these sons of God, these sons of God, the glory within. These sons of God, these sons of God, these sons of God, the glory within. These sons of God, these sons of God, these sons of God, the glory within. These sons of God, these sons of God, these sons of God, nothing compares to the glory within. These sons of God, oh, no sufferings, no persecution, nothing compares to the glory within. These sons of God, these sons of God, these sons of God, nothing compares to the glory within. These sons of God, these sons of God, ye sons of God, ye sons of God. Creation will see the glory within, the sons of God. The nations will see the glory within, the sons of God. Oh, suffering won't quench, it won't stamp out the glory within, the sons of God. The triumphs and the persecutions and the testings, they won't stamp out, they won't overcome the glory within, the glory within, the sons of God. Sons of God, the glory within, oh, the glory within, these sons of God, oh, these sons of God, oh, people who yearn for another kingdom, and for another king, these sons of God, these sons of God, they won't be stopped. Sons of God, creation will see, oh, creation will know the glory within these sons of God, these sons of God, these sons of God. It's a glory, oh, it's a glory. Sons of God,
Thank you, God. As you come out tonight to pray and worship, you call us to worship you out of our spirit and in truth. So tonight, lead us into that place. God, we call the Holy Spirit to dwell in your house, and especially in our house in this moment. I pray in the name of Jesus Christ. At this time, we will transition into a time of intercession for North Korea. I will lead with some topics that we put on the screen. So please come into agreement with my prayers. And after I pray through each topic, please follow with your own intercession. Dear God, we lift up now North Korea into your hands. As our church, we gather this evening to cry out for our brothers and sisters, many of whom still are deprived of the privilege to gather and even pray as we do now. God, we claim that the global church, starting with us, starting with me, that we will not neglect the suffering of people in North Korea. God, we pray for wisdom. We need so much of your wisdom, God. Especially for church here in South Korea and China, that we would not remain distant nor indifferent, but we'd reach out and support Christians in North Korea, God. That God, you may really allow the suffering of our neighbors to be our own. And in this moment, we declare grace over this nation, over North Korea. That all the events, either bad or good, will lead us to a spiritual unity where the Korean people will become God's instrument to bless the nations. Let's pray.
Thank you.
God. We now pray that you increase faith in Christians in North Korea. We declare a supernatural faith in the presence of the Holy Spirit in their hearts. We need you, Jesus, to call out to them and give them the faith to walk on waters. And God, even if they lack faith for just a second and start to think, that they may know that you will reach out to them and pull them out of the water. We pray now for the Christians of North Korea to be able to discern your voice, God, just like Peter, that they may fix their eyes on you. God, for many of us, we can only imagine the circumstances that they are facing at this moment. So God, in the name of Jesus Christ, we now pray comfort into their hearts. The sons, God, that are under persecution and oppressed by the government. We pray that their hearts may be in peace, given space that your voice may be heard. Show them your love, God, that the heart of each and every soul, even under such difficult conditions, may be overflowing with your love, God. Let's pray. God, we now pray peace for our fellow Christians, brothers and sisters, under persecution and oppression. God, so many people are dying, many of which we don't even hear about it. But Jesus, you have the power to calm the storm. So we declare at this moment, God, that you bring peace over North Korea. Pour down your grace and mercy on those suffering in hard conditions, in prison camps, those of which the entire families have been imprisoned without even a fair trial. God, those intimidated by government officials into turning in their families, members, and neighbors. It is hard. In the name of Jesus Christ, God, we declare a nation no longer enslaved by the government, but governed by you, God. God, you that have the power to calm the storm, come and change the hearts of men, God. And that through your peace, that you may allow all the human trafficking to cease from people when they move to China. Let's pray. Thank you. We pray for salvation for people in North Korea. God, we pray for the proclamation of the gospel both in and outside the prison walls. God, that your truth will reign and liberate the nation from the regime's indoctrination and so many lies. God, in North Korea, we pray for the church to persevere and multiply, even amidst horrific persecutions. God, that more and more Christians in the country may have access to Bibles, and that they may allow to have fellowship with one another. God, really do build up your church in that country. We firmly believe in your greatness, God, and that in your name all things are possible. And on this belief, we declare Kim Jong-un's eyes to open towards Christians with the surpassing glory of the gospel of Jesus, God. Let's pray.
Nothing can stop. nothing can stop the kingdom of God advancing as the day draws near. Nothing can stop, nothing can stop the kingdom of God advancing as the day draws near. Nothing can stop, nothing can stop kingdom of God advancing as the day draws near. Nothing can stop, nothing can stop the kingdom of God advancing as the day draws near. Nothing can stop, nothing can stop the kingdom of God advancing as the day draws near. Nothing can stop, nothing can stop the kingdom of God advancing as the day draws near. Nothing can stop, nothing can stop, nothing can stop the kingdom of God advancing far. As the day draws near, for we know the gates of hell will not prevail, 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 the gates of hell will not prevail. Gates of hell will not prevail. The gates of hell will not prevail. The gates of hell will not prevail. The gates of not will not prevail against your church. The gates of hell will not prevail. The gates of hell will not prevail. The gates of hell will not prevail against your church. For nothing can stop, nothing can stop the kingdom of God advancing as the day draws near. Nothing can stop, nothing can stop the kingdom of God advancing as the day draws near.
We exalt you, God, for even in the midst of such a storm that is in North Korea, you are faithful and you come for our brothers and sisters. But we do believe, God, that your hands are already operating to bring good for them. God, this night as we prayed, we pray that you hear our voices for North Koreans. When we prayed for wisdom, faith, peace, and salvation, God, if anything, that in the midst of such darkness and fear, we declare tonight that your light will shine even brighter and stronger in the hearts of North Koreans. That really their lights may shine so bright that people will see it from a very long distance, God. God, we declare tonight that we need you, God. We need your guidance and love as we reach out for our brothers and sisters. Because without it, all of what we do will be in vain. And we need you, God, because we are weak. We are mere human beings incapable of love. So teach us about your love starting now, God. And thank you, God, as we really do pray and worship you in a free country. So don't let us take this for granted. but let us increase in appreciation and let us rejoice, God. God, and as we leave tonight, really do stir up our hearts for our brothers and sisters in North Korea. In Jesus' name, I pray.
Amen. Thank you for joining us tonight. We hope that you are blessed. And, as this is a new month, we have new passages and we have new prayer topics for this month, so we hope...